Hey, everyone. This is Blockchain Bernie here. There is a new way to stake your SOL for maximum APY, for maximum returns, and that is XandStake. So we are introducing XandStake today. We're super proud. We've built this product just for you, and I'm guiding you through it in this little video. I show you on the screen how it all works and why it's great to stake your SOL with our new tool, XandStake, which makes it as easy as ever before. All right, so if you like content like that, please give me that like button and subscribe to my channel. It really helps the YouTube algorithm, so thank you in advance, and it doesn't cost much for you. So now let's dive into everything here. So we have the Xandeum website here. So if you don't know what Xandeum is, the link is in the description. It's just xandeum.com. Go there. Click the Discord thing here so you can join our Discord server and chat with us, chat with all the teams. I'm the CEO and founder. I'm there as well, so you can chat with me as well. So if you click on the, we have the XandStake, the new product. We have it up here, Stake SOL for maximum APY. And if you click on check it out now, you will be taken to xandstake.com. So that's our latest product, xandstake.com. That's where you're going if you click that button. All right. So here on the XandStake, you can just select and connect your wallet. You see here, stake your SOL to our high performance validator run by the Xandeum team. And the Xandeum team, we are building that storage layer right here on xandeum.com. It's a scalable storage layer. So we use the Solana code base to have a scalable blockchain, and we add that scalable storage layer. So now you can stake to our Solana validator, which is one of the highest performing and has been for months now on the Solana blockchain. The percentage yield that you get is around 8%, 7.5 to 8%, depending on network conditions. And it's so easy now to stake to our validator. You just click on select wallet here. So, and then I'm using the Phantom wallet. So I select Phantom, and then my Phantom pop-up comes up, and I have to click connect to connect to my Phantom wallet. And then the wallet address is shown up here. And then I can stake my Solana, right? And it shows me here how much I have available, right? So it says 0.116 SOL is available. And here it says 0 SOL to stake. So I could type 0.1, right? But what I could also do is I hit the max button here. So there's a max button. And with that max button, we can just fill in the maximum that would be available. So I have 0.116 in this wallet, and it makes it 0.106. So it leaves me 0.01 in my wallet because I always need some SOL in my wallet. If you run out of SOL, you can't do any more transactions. You can't unstake it. You just have to get more SOL. So we always leave you 0.01 in your wallet so that you never run out. So that's all you do, right? You connect your wallet, you enter the amount, and then you hit stake SOL, right? And that's as easy as it is. A pop-up confirms with your wallet, pops up with your wallet, asks you to confirm the transaction, which I'm doing right now. And it just says processing for a second or two, and boom, we're already done, right? So this is fast. This is a high-performance blockchain. I've successfully staked my SOL to the Xandeum validator, and our stake is now activating until the end of the current Solana epoch, at which point it becomes active. So an epoch is a maximum of two and a half days, right? But right now, some of the epoch has already passed, so it's 1 day and 10 hours until my stake becomes active and starts earning for me, right? So it's that easy. I just click got it here, and then we're done, right? And here on the unstake tab, if you unstake, you will stop earning your APY. So better keep it staked. And I already have an active stake here that I did earlier, and from this wallet, and now I have the 0.016 SOL that I just staked. They are shown as activating, and after that 1 day and 10 hours, if I come back, it'll be shown as active, and it earns that 7.5 to 8%, sometimes even higher, it all depending on the state of the Solana cluster and the network conditions there. So many people ask me, like, what are the risks of staking, right? And is it like you give us or the Xandeum validator your funds and we could, whatever, take it away or stuff like that? Or if we don't perform, then you lose your funds. There is no such risk. All the staking is implemented through the Solana blockchain. And the Solana blockchain is battle proven. Never have there any funds been lost on the Solana blockchain, right? There have been stuff lost on apps that were there and, you know, bugs in the apps or fraudulent things or stuff like that. But the actual Solana blockchain, you know, it had performance degradations, there were outage periods, but in none of them ever, you know, was there any lost funds or stuff like that? It just has never happened. It's battle proven, and the staking is implemented through the Solana blockchain, right? So the worst thing that can happen if our Xandeum validator, you know, contrary to expectations, does not perform that well, or maybe it goes down for a day, a week, or months and months. What happens then? What happens if our validator goes down? Well, you will not earn your APY, but you will keep the funds that you already have, and you will keep all the APY, all the returns that you've already earned before. You will keep all that, and you can withdraw it anytime, even if our validator is down, right? So the worst thing that can happen is, you know, if our validator is down for some reason, and it's more than a year old, it's never been down more than a few seconds, and the last like 6 months or so, it has 100% uptime because we have two redundant validators, and you know that's expensive piece of hardware. So it costs like $10,000-$15,000 a server that is just as performant as we have, and we have two of these servers, right? Just to have the full redundancy for you. And that means you will, you know, most likely always earn your APY. But if we don't perform, you will not lose your funds. You will just earn, you will just lose the earnings, the APY for that time. And you can check anytime if we're still performing and then withdraw and stake your funds somewhere else or stuff like that. So we are super proud how easy it is, how risk-free it is. So if you have any SOL, and you should have SOL, I mean, look at the SOL price the past 4 to 6 weeks. It is leading the altcoin rally, right? It is both leading it by time. So it's always the first that breaks out and gets up, and also by amount, right? So we're at like, I don't know, $42-$43 as we speak. And yeah, you should have SOL, but why would you miss out on the 7.58% staking rewards that you could get? Why would you go to any liquid staking protocols that stake to many validators, but they take their cut for that, and you get some liquid token that you basically cannot do anything with, right? So the best way to earn the maximum returns, the maximum interest rate on your SOL is staking to a specific validator. And obviously, we here at Xandeum, we feel that the Xandeum validator is the best way. And that's, you know, approved by many, many independent websites that track the performance of validators. So we're number 1, 2, 3 in the top 5 of 2,200 validators. We've been in the top 5 for 6 to 9 months right now, right? So we're definitely one of the best validators, if not the best validator on the Solana chain. And now with XandStake.com, that's all you need to remember, then XandStake.com, we make it super easy to stake. Also visit our website, Xandeum.com here, join our Discord and chat with us, right? We have a vibrant Discord community. We just crossed the boundary of 1,000 members there, and we're almost at 1,100 right now after a few days after breaking the 1,000 member thing. And we are all there. The whole team is there. I'm there as the founder of Xandeum. Remember to join our community on Discord. And for today, thanks so much for watching, and catch you guys later. Bye.